We pray that he will bring back the prophet. He will come back home victorious.
You have been there for me, my family, from day one or whatever. So me and you, it's not friendship, it's family, family, brotherhood, and everything. You are, I cannot thank you enough, and the rest of the media people out who have always just been writing only good things about him, about me. They've put everything, they put all my witnesses aside. All they've been doing now is writing good things about me because of him or whatever. I'm very, very grateful to everybody out there who has been part of this. I appreciate it.
God bless you. God bless you. I'm looking forward to the television coverage of kids and Erica.
When he comes out. Yes, of course.
It will be interesting.